Cool. Cool. Okay, wait, wait, wait. I need this. Break the tumbleweed drifting in the... I don't remember doing this, but okay. Be viewed as a savior by the world, by the citizens controlled by Dotore. Witness Scaramouche's past effort being connected to the divine consciousness, quote-unquote. Complete dreams, emptiness, and deception. Eh? Interesting. Okay, let me grab this thingy up here, and then... I need to do some domains before I continue this investigation. Get up. Come on, you can do it. Come on. My god, why? Is there a chest back here? No. Yay! Wait, why is there- Oh! Oh, is that the girl with the flowers? Wait, no, I should do the domain first. I should not get distracted right now. Hang on. We gotta bum rush this. Or at least use one of them. One of my condensed ones so I can make room. And then my resin will slowly regen. Oh, thanks, Timochi. That was not the song I was singing. I'm gonna do this twice first and then go back and condense. Okay, I'm gonna oh wait, I had room to condense one. And that's okay. I forgot, it's a four. So I should have only been able to condense four in the first place. Okay, that's fine. Okay, let me take care of this. I keep forgetting where this one is. Oops. We Surely I finished this 30 minutes into stream, right? I should set up with Yae and then use Ace the E as I toggle unlock or start the domain thing. And then sing and then Bennett and then sing to and then back to right. Also wouldn't help with all of my group too. Okay. Better. I don't know how I was able to get like exactly 40 before. Yeah, I'll look at those later. Those take a while to go through. Pee pee. Poo poo. Yes, Otl. At least it's consistently sub 50. Okay, two more. Or one more after this. Oh, you're not all grouped though. This is the worst Yamba system for stats. Stop! I can't hit anything. Oh, Oh my god. Okay. I don't understand why her ult doesn't, like, go on top of the guy, too. What is with that? Okay. No, it's a minute. Okay, all done. Okay, back to main quest shenanigans now. Oh wait, I should also get claim my expedition things. Wrong way. And this one. Okay. Okay. And then this one. And then I'm gonna quickly condense the other one. I went the wrong way. Down here? Okay, cool. Wait, I have 20 mil? How do I look at it? Oh my god, I have 23 mil? How'd that happen? Okay, the highest number I remember ever getting for money was like 14 mil. Jesus. Not even purposely farm for any money. Must be all those times that I got like the welcome back traveler thing, because I would take every time I would take a hiatus that would come back with bonus rewards and resin and whatnot. Okay. 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 Story time. Oh, that's where the dendro cube is. That's something I need. Okay, let's get this side quest. Where is it? What is this? Tent? Can I go in it? Oh my god, I can't. Nothing in here. Otto, why are you dead? Look alive. Why am I? Oh. Oh. Come here, come here, come here. Okay, got it. What's that? Oh. Ooh, distraction. Distraction. Okay, okay, we gotta go back. Where's that quest? Otto, you can't die yet. You got a 100% Monster Hunter ride. What are you doing? Oh, she's back. There you are. You're very punctual. I made some butter chicken. You're welcome to dine with me if you're hungry. Oh my god, I love butter chicken. Butter chicken? How could we refuse? A big plate for Paimon, please. Sorry about Paimon's outburst. Okay, sorry. It's okay, there's no need to be so formal. It's only human nature to love food. I'll heat some up and pack it for you. It's the least I could do to show you my gratitude for your help. You're so nice, Miss Saba. Your roses will surely grow and flower just like you wanted. Well, I've been keeping the soil moist, so the sprouts have been coming along. My only worry is that they're growing slowly. Generally speaking, if a germ is in good shape, it should grow quickly enough, but these few have been dormant so far. Not sure if it's because the soil isn't fertile enough. I may have to add more fertilizer if this keeps up. We can try using Dendro again. Would you do me this favor then?
Piece of cake! We got this!
Shut up, Paimon. You don't even help. No help. Baron, hi. Thanks for posture check. Thank you again. Honestly, it gladdens my heart to see Sumeru roses grow in this environment. As you talk, new leaves begin to sprout. The leaves unfold, revealing flower buds. The flower buds slowly open and blossom into Sumeru roses. Sava picks one and hands it to you and Paimon. Bright and beautiful, these pure purple flowers give off a pleasant fragrance that will give any passerby pause. Well, some like to call this type of rambler rose. This is a type of rambler rose. Its relative lack of multiple flowers means that it falls under a different floral classification.
You shouldn't have. You didn't have many to begin with.
It's alright. After all, this wouldn't have been possible without your help. We're just lending a hand. The rose garden is magnificent, but a single rose also has a beauty of its own. I've been intrigued by roses ever since my scholarly days.
What? You're a researcher?
We went over this, Paimon. Right. I haven't told you yet. I'm not a native of our village. I moved here from the academia.
See? Didn't Paimon tell you that Miss Sava speaks in a refined way, just like the researchers we've met? You planted these because you wanted to continue studying roses, right?
I wouldn't say that. To be honest, I don't think that researchers' interest in their subjects should be cultivated just for the research's sake alone. I did this because I love this world and want to understand the life cycle of plants. As for me, I once studied the impact of geographical changes on the evolution of roses. Just consider this. If the environments in Sumeru had changed in a totally different way, how would these roses have adapted? Would they have crawled up the walls like ivy? If so, the walls of the academia would now be covered in roses. Would they have formed clusters? A natural bouquet? Wouldn't that have been lovely? Maybe they might have even developed a spectrum of colors. White, red, and gold. Brand new species in their own right. Of course, very few people discover new species nowadays, much less develop new species like the top researchers used to do. What I want to say is that there's vast amounts of potential in every rose. Exploring the possibilities is a lot of fun for me. Back then, I would have simply collected samples every day. Looking back now, that was a simple and joyful time. Anyway, just take it. To me, this is no loss. I'm freely sharing my happiness. If you still feel awkward, just visit me often and bring some Sumeru roses with you. I feel at ease when I talk to you. No matter what I said, you never thought it was nonsense or interrupted me. Plus, I'll have small gifts for you too. Though I have no use for them now, you might like them. We'll be back. Please do return.
Hi Baron, I hope you're well. Has anyone made a mod that silences just Paimon's voice? No. Sorry. A more manageable tone would be nice. Just play in Chinese.
Oh, wait. Can I pick these? Touch. These are the roses that you and Sava planted together. She has gifted one to you. You should leave the rest to keep her out of company.
Good. It'd be so rude if we were able to pick them.
She's annoying in Chinese too. She is much less annoying in Chinese at least.
Or you could do what I did before and just click straight through her dialogue. Don't even listen to it or read it.
Oh wait, that's the wrong one. It's this one. Okay.
You don't have to speak the language, you can just read it like you would read subs in an anime.
Or K-drama.
You ain't no filthy dialogue skipper, then suffer Paimon's voice.
你看到那些失踪的学者去哪儿了吗？
你说守村人？我想想，前些日子吃晚饭的时候还看到他们中的一个在路边嘀嘀咕咕什么吃蘑菇吃树根之类的。哎，那可不能随便吃啊。
Why did you let them?
别的好像就没有了，抱歉啊。
Well, he went away in a hurry. Kind of sus, you know? Fire? Oh. Yep, our conquest. No spoils.
你有没有见过村里失踪的那些学者？
哇哦，好有魄力的眼神！你看起来就是很会打架的类型呢。
嗯哼。
不要跑题。
对，你说手，不，风雪者啊，上一次见到他们是三五天前了吧？因为我睡得很早，基本上看不到夜里的情况。
Why did she suddenly change their?
我倒是挺喜欢这些家伙的。
What she referred them to as?
虽然他们疯疯癫癫的，却帮过我的忙。要是没有他们，我的屋子早就塌了。你也觉得爷爷他们是好人吗？爷爷？哦，这不是小伊萨克吗？你说的是那个跟你去世的爷爷长得很像的老人吧？哈哈，还真就是他保护了我的屋子呢，我看得一清二楚。那天他就在我家附近，也不知摸着地面做了什么。如今回想起来，还是那么不可思议呀。是有人教过他们该怎么做到这些事吗？不管怎么说，我会一直在心中感谢他和那些教他们保护他人的人。哎呀呀，我要是疯了，可能都做不到这样。
嗯，谢谢你。
She kind of sus, I don't know. Okay. I miss the thing with Catherine, yes. Kitty! Oh, wait, that one was just scared and ran away. Why? Okay, bye, Kitty. I don't know where you went.
Sushu.请问你见过我爷爷吗？就是那个经常坐在村口发呆的。
哦，是伊萨克呀，你爷爷？哦，有一阵子没见了。上回他在路边发呆，我不顾老婆反对，偷偷问他要不要吃点我做的饭菜。你知道的，有些人很怕他们，我老婆就是。哎，说到这个，我老婆总是抱怨我赚不到钱，也难怪我做什么她都看不顺眼。
谢谢你，谢谢你照顾他。
这有什么？哎，你是在找他？难道他走丢了？嗯。哎呀，这怎么行？等你找到他，再来我家一趟吧。我再做点吃的给你们。
哦。
你也是我看着长大的。
You're so nice.
来了这里，都算是我的半个家人，所以不要见外。
真是个好人呢。
Yeah.
谢谢你，叔叔。
Hmm? What's wrong, Sino? Did something happen?
先别说话。伊萨克，你先留在这里。我们到那边去，手脚轻一点。
Ooh! Act 4 has started.
说了吗？我们的信仰主宰者，伟大的赤王就要复活了。
那是当然了，赤王大人才是这片土地的主宰者，我从来就没有信任过他以外的神明。不过你说就要复活了，可我看这日子过得还是一如既往啊，有什么依据吗？
你没发现前阵子送来村里的疯子比往常还多？我听德利瓦提过， 齿王文明毁灭之前，大地上出现了各式各样陷入疯狂的人。不知为什么，疯狂总是与齿王有关。那些疯子学者都消失不见了，难道不是齿王的感召？
Thanks for the follow. We'll be sure to
take it.
Sorry, I won't stick around because I don't want spoilers, but good luck. Okay, yeah, no problem. Right away, Paradox. Appreciate the follow. Enjoy your quest. Lost, thanks for the hydration check.
可不是嘛，见鬼去吧，城里人！哼。
刚才那些事，给我从头到尾仔细交代一遍。
你是谁啊？从哪儿冒出来的？
我没有耐心。
How do we know their names?
你听见我说的话了？
你 can't boss.
这小子
Thanks for the one bit.
随时能生吞活剥我们呀！
别跟他对着干，这人我打不赢啊！
Oh wait, it's on cooldown because Baron named it earlier.
您想知道什么？
Oh, never mind.
赤王复活是怎么回事？
我也是听人说的，那天去喝酒，听人说有个传闻，疯子会消失，赤王即将复活，重新君临此地，这可不是我编的呀。
你都交代，快交代呀！
是真的，都是真的呀，大人。沙漠子民早就忍不了教令院那些家伙了，把疯子都丢到我们这儿，又不让我们过好日子。换作是您。您愿意过这样的生活吗？所以激进派听了这话比我还高兴，我们都盼着赤王早日归来。啊，德利瓦还说只要赤王复活，攻下防沙壁那边的土地不过是时间问题，他们都愿意尽一份力在赤王麾下建立战功。
是吗？
他好像还想继续问，你再说点。
好，我原本想酒桌上的话怎么能当真，可就是最近来的那么多风学者都失踪了，与传言完全一致。您可不能因为我说了一则传言就对我动手啊，不然的话，这地方的人都有罪，大家都和我一样。
原来这里的人那么支持赤王，讨厌草神。
Academia is probably the true target of their hatred.
你口中的激进分子在哪里？
这几天都没看到他，应该是不在村里吧。喂，你看见过没？
没有没有，我们不敢撒谎，他真的不在这儿。
Maybe he's Dottore.
激进派与你们交情不深。
当然，只是叫得上名字而已。
我有很多办法让你们开不了口，也有很多办法让你们失去通风报信的能力。老老实实待在家里，别让我知道你们中任何一个试图联系对方。在我查清这件事之前，不要轻举妄动，否则坎蒂斯也保护不了你们。
好的，我们记住了。
刚才吓死我了，赛诺好恐怖啊。
Good thing I'm not one of your enemies. I just
他完全没有反驳，哎，好像习惯了一样，是不是被很多人这么说过？
All the more reason for you not to get on his bad side.
我听见了。风纪官的工作和职责就是这样。刚才的传言可以列为线索之一，不过
，maybe we could check
些地方。
Maybe we could check the scholars' homes.
可以。
喂，伊萨克。
啊，我在。
你爷爷家在哪里？
啊，我来带路，大家请跟我来。 爷爷他总是一个人呆着，有时呆呆地看着天空，有时用手指在地面上抠抠弄弄，偶尔还会大吼大叫，所以人们很害怕他。可我知道他是非常好的人，真的，他就像我的亲爷爷一样。
Yeah, this guy lives far.
You live in a cave? Oh wait, is it a tent? Oh, never mind. It's behind me. Never mind, it is the tent. What's that smell? Sina, did you catch a faint whiff of incense?
No.
What?
It's
definitely that one. That's what I'm saying. That's weird. I can't handle this sense very well. No, it was in the forest where a scholar was meditating. Let's keep looking for more clues. Or clues nearby.
爷爷会在哪里呢? 快回来吧。
Reserve tent? Looks like someone has been living here this entire time. These are all daily necessities. Not to sign up. What are the mountain day tree? Many footprints?
Many footprints?
本地的蝎子是村里人气味非常微小可也存在你们足迹都向着门外去了可是谁会来找爷爷呢他也没有什么朋友可是谁会来找爷爷呢他也没有什么朋友可是谁会来找爷爷呢他也没有什么朋友可是谁会来找爷爷呢他也没有什么朋友可是谁会来找爷爷呢他也没有什么朋友可是谁会来找爷爷呢他也没有什么朋友可是谁会来找爷爷呢他也没有什么朋友可是谁会来找爷爷呢他也没有什么朋友可是谁会来找爷爷呢他也没有什么朋友可是谁会来找爷爷呢他也没有什么朋友可是谁会来找爷爷呢他也没有什么朋友可是谁会来找爷爷呢他也没有什么朋友可是谁会来找爷爷呢他也没有什么朋友可是谁会来找爷爷呢他也没有什么朋友可是谁会来找爷爷呢他也没有什么朋友可是谁会来找爷爷呢他也没
什么错？大家都有自己热衷的事物呀。
没错，学者大多喜欢熏香。据说闻这些味道，能让人安定心神，帮助探索知识，会被这种气味引走。说明他们就算陷入疯狂，也在缅怀追求知识的岁月。
爷爷，
竟然是利用这种弱点。可是做这种事对犯人有什么好处？
Is it to resurrect King Deshret?
传言竟然是真的吗？
That's the only lead we have so far.
特地把疯了的人带走什么的，是跟那些所谓的激进派有关吗？
可能性不小。
求求你们救救我爷爷，爷爷从来没有干过坏事，就帮帮他。
既然是这样，我们去把人追回来吧。伊萨克，你放心，我们不会放过坏蛋的。
先回阿鲁村，把这些事汇总告诉相关人士，再出发去找人。
Back to the village. Wait, but I want to see what's out here. Ooh, viewpoint. Wow, the barren land where sand dances. That's a camp. Okay. Oh god, that's very high. Okay. I'll do my best to stay on track as much as possible.
对, 还是深色的衣服好看。 我也想要呢。
我们回来了, 坎蒂斯, 有事报告。
欢迎。
你们几个熟络得很快吗?
伊西雅也在呀。
嗨, 事情办得还顺利吗?
可以。
艾尔海森没跟你们一起吗?
Where is he actually?
完全没看到他呢。
Oh, okay.
之前好像看见他出现在村口, 还以为是跟你们一起行动。 难道是独自调查去了?
几位有什么收获吗?
Tell Candace and Daya everything you've learned.
原来是这样。 有人用某种熏香, 引走了被流放到阿如村的学者。
赤王复活? 我都没听说过这种事。 你们刚才提到的那种熏香, 据我所知, 它是指在防沙壁那一头流行的东西。
We're being eavesdropped on.
熏香通常是学者的爱用品。 可你们也看到了, 附近根本没有几个正常学者, 那东西卖不出好价钱。 制作熏香又需要非常细巧的工艺。 沙漠里可没人有耐心做吃力不讨好又赚不了几个钱的工作。 能做这种事, 一定是得到了来自防沙壁内的支持。说得通。那我们该怎么办？去江陵院附近找线索吗？如果是往常，很可能就会发展成那样哦。不过今天我在这里，你们赚了。你们刚才提到那个透露信息的人是从酒馆听来的传言，对吧？我也爱去酒馆喝酒，他口中的激进派，我多少知道。
我记得激进派代表好像是一个叫做德利瓦的人。不就是圆眼图夫恩古尔、马脸大盗德利瓦和胡子弯刀杰巴里吗？这几个人都是出了名的。I feel like I've heard these names somewhere before.
这些人的共同特征就是缺钱，越过得不好，就越愿意相信赤王。对他们而言，赤王复活是推翻教令院的唯一机会。
We're being eavesdropped on. Why isn't Sino saying anything?
只有让须弥变得一团糟, 才能从根本上改变这里的生活。 我猜他们就是这么想,
Sino, come on. Unless this is all part of his plan.
吉祥好厉害, 鸡头蛇。
But Daya, I... Huh? Daya's winking at me. Maybe I should stay quiet for now.
吃佣兵这口饭绝不能疏忽了情报工作。 喝酒花的那些钱可是一分都没有浪费哦。
She's purposely throwing that guy off.
不，等等。塞诺，你留在阿如村。为什么？阿如村是个小地方，外来者在这里非常显眼。有关你们的事，想必已经传开了。沙漠环境较差，日子过得艰苦，可不能跟防沙壁那头相比。到这种地方办事，得靠人脉。 跟你比起来，我这种佣兵不过是三流小兵，战斗能力不值一提。但也有相应的好处，就是更容易获取信任。We
already know she's.
稍后我还得四处打听。Speaking
loudly for a reason.
我很难解释。可以。好，就这么说定了。旅行者和派蒙跟我去一趟喀万邑，争取尽快找到那些风学者的下落。
塞诺留在村子里自由调查。哦，就这么办。All right,
cool.
迪西亚办事很周到，他这么说绝对有他的道理，也是为了帮大家尽快解决问题。我不在意。哇。 看你眺望远处的模样，还以为你在想迪西亚刚才那番话呢。不，我常被人这么看待。畏惧力量是正常的。
Oh my god.
不必介意。
Okay. Oh, it's a caravan robot. Should I just TP there? I'll just TP there.
又回到这里了呢。你们也算是熟门熟路了。每次看到风沙壁，我都会想，为什么世界上会有这么高的墙壁呢？How did this wall even get erected? 是啊，我小时候每次经过这里，都会有跟你一样的疑问。这面高墙就是为什么存在？风沙是能被墙壁阻挡的吗？
...长大以后，才明白防沙壁不仅隔绝了风沙，更拒绝了我们这些人。虚名由伟大的贤者掌控，在那些人心里，沙漠子民根本无关紧要，只是必要时才存在的工具罢了。便宜的劳动力，便于使唤的牲口，仅此而已。沙漠里的孩子，就算有机会拿到虚空终端。
发出的所有知识申请也几乎都被拒绝，在教令院眼里，我们没有资格。除了赛塔磊那样百年难遇的天才，普通孩子基本没有翻身机会。哪怕他们其实知道，我们和他们一样是人。
怎么这样？可能的话。
I understand how she feels.
What, Dicia?
I think she should.
No. Just walked over here, impulse activated. We're not here to gather news, are we? Yes, we're
here to catch.
Shut up, Paimon.
Kawan Yi, nearby, human movement is large. Be careful. 别让人发现我们的目的。抵达这里的瞬间，就算是开始行动了。去酒馆看看，那里或许会有我认识的人。Okay.
Ask Taya's acquaintances for clues.
Oh, 真不巧。
那几个人都不在，哎，找不到人了吗？迪西亚，<笑>真巧啊！你也来喝酒？扎奇，太好了，可算有位老朋友在这儿。怎么了？She
has a Beijing accent.
瞧你旁边那两位，是外乡来的客人吗？Hello,
nice to meet you.
啊，你好，你好，我叫扎奇，是迪西亚的，我们怎么说来着？
酒友，<笑>一起喝过几次酒，当然是老朋友了。他们很有礼貌，对吧？你很少能遇见这么友好又谦逊的外乡人了。
当然，比防沙壁那头的人讨喜多了。所以，迪西亚，你在找人？
最近你见过恩古尔、德利瓦和杰巴里吗？
见过呀，前几天我们还在这里一起喝过酒。
我手上有装来自别国的香料生意，想找德利瓦和他那几个兄弟帮忙。你知道他在哪儿吗？天哪，你可真好心，该不会是知道德利瓦最近过得不顺，挣不到钱，才特……小声点儿，那可不是明面上的生意，都在咖湾议混，有钱一起赚嘛。德利瓦和他那些朋友都申请了体恤，是护送货。真客气，迪西亚。
德里瓦也是我的朋友，有这种好事，我带你去找他了。跟我来吧。Go
to the place Zaki mentioned. There's no way this is a artificial wall. Oh, thanks for the fun. I hope you enjoy your stay here. Sometimes you just want to cry. I feel that. Oh wait, I went wrong way. So why don't you just watch Edge Runners again?
又在这里了。
We're gonna get attacked.
可这一带似乎没有人呢。他们几个在这里做什么？
Ambush.
还用说吗？当然是围堵你们这些肥羊了。
So he's not his friend.
糟了，是埋伏。
No shit.
扎奇，你什么意思？
少来了，迪西啊！你在阿如村说的那些话，真以为传不到我们耳朵里？我们的兄弟从这些异乡人走进村子，就在盯梢了。我不光知道你在找德利瓦，还知道你那些同伙里有来自教令院的人，你们都……
看来我们从一开始就被人盯上了。
怎么会这样？早知道就不该把塞诺留在村子里。
你们是把最厉害的那个人留在村子里了，对不对？所以我说，少拿生意做借口。你，
哼，这么看来，你才是和德利瓦一伙的人。
迪西亚。你一个佣兵总要外出工作，错失信息也很正常。我不过有句话你说对了，我们都盼着须弥大乱，因为我们比谁都希望沙漠子民能翻身，压教令院一头。
那依照我对德利瓦的印象，他一定不会错过这种大场面。
说真的，要不是知道你在村里说了什么，光听你对防沙壁那一番发言，我都要相信你也是我们的同志了。
德利瓦，还有恩古尔，你也在啊！
好久不见了，佣兵小姐。你应该知道，我们这些赤王的拥护者都很讨厌叛徒。
迪西亚，我本以为你一个沙漠子民，会明白赤王囿于草神的地方，可没想到，你根本不配加入我。
加入你们有什么好处？成为激进派？绑架无辜的学者，哪怕那些传言根本无从考证。
佣兵果然是没有信仰的东西，只会被钱驱动，真可怜，就像老鼠一样。
你没说错，佣兵只认钱，雇主才是我唯一的信仰。只要有利可图，谁都能成为我的朋友。
Oh my god！
废话少说，干掉他们。
All right. Where's your weapon？
跟我想的一样。旅行者，动手。
Where's her weapon? Why isn't this a trial for her?
才
SMH
羽线难画，
拜托了，克里安巴。
Hi, Dilo.
该总攻击了。
He was in the air.
不可能！你，你怎么会
？Tilo, stop eating yourself.
还觉得自己消息很灵通吗？扎奇，那句话怎么说来着？你一个佣兵总要外出工作，错失信息也很正常。我猜给你报信的人也说我是个不值一提的菜鸟，对不对？因为。他听到的那句话是我亲口承认的，你当然会信了，因为你们这些混酒馆的只知道我当佣兵，却从没见过我工作的样子。就算听说我们一起去对付魔兽，也认为那都是坎蒂斯的功劳，其他人不过是点缀。什么赤宗之事，骗人的幌子，他自己都亲口承认了，只是要靠人际关系博取信任，套话而已。你是这么想的，没错吧？
算到我们在村子里还有同伙，才故意散播出假消息。
还是这么笨呢，扎奇。以前喝酒的时候我就觉得了，你们这些爱自作聪明的人才最令人同情。
That bottom. With one swift kick, Daya knocks Kazaki unconscious.
都在这里了。
Awesome.
天哪，迪西亚，你在阿如村的时候就开始准备这件事了吗
？Come on, Paimon, keep up with the program.
哪有不准备就能完成的工作呢？我不过是在你们外出调查时偶然发现了两个鬼鬼祟祟的人而已。
可你也没有抓他们，而是放任他们出来通风报信。
报信的那两个小喽啰不过是从犯，要揪出几位主谋还得放长线。
So the names you mentioned.
啊， 是说在村长家暴的那些很有气魄的人名吗？我都有点记不住，只记得什么圆眼屠夫、马脸大盗。
那些都是酒馆里听来的胡话了。这几个人喝酒的时候总爱吹牛，自称圆眼屠夫恩古尔和马脸大盗德利瓦。有些人一喝醉就会说实话，恩古尔和德利瓦总是把赤王更好之类的发言挂在嘴边。
扎奇呢？
Thanks for hydration and posture check.
自己送上门来的傻瓜而已。扎奇可以说是他们之中藏得最深的一个。原本我的计划是先找到德利瓦，再找他。
So who's the duck-tailed bearded crook?
刚才在村长家，你就是想问这个吧？杰巴里是你们拜访过的村民之一，就是那个说要请伊萨克和他爷爷吃东西的人。
他居然也是激进派？
不，他不是。我只是需要报一个错的名字，让那些人认为我是在凭过往印象瞎猜。
迪西亚很有手段呢，真不愧是厉害的佣兵。
你过奖了，只是一点小把戏而已。
所以前面说的话是真的吗？
哪一句？
佣兵只认钱，只要有利可图都是朋友什么的。
你们很在乎吗？
I don't think you're that kind of person.
何以见得？
Because even without an employer, you're still helping us out. Unless we're
the employer. 你和其他沙漠子民一样讨厌草神吗？
Mykalo，
你们两个还真敏锐。确实，我并不像其他沙漠子民那样厌恶草神。我从迪纳泽代那里听说过许多小吉祥草王的好，他的虔诚和感恩我都看在眼里。迪纳泽代充其量是个普通人，神明若真没有爱人之心，不必一次次在小人物身上做戏。最近的事更让我进一步意识到，是教令院的贤者造成了这一切。激进派迷信赤王，将草神视为敌人，也不过是被蒙蔽了。我还清醒，所以做不到像他们那样将矛头对准没犯错的对象。
迪西亚，
好，在这里的事都做完了。旅行者，过来搭把手，我们把这些家伙绑起来带回村里。
Are they our prisoners now? Where's Saturn been? It's been in Aquarius for 3 years.
犯人都在这里了，接下来的交给你。
Poggies，
好的，请等我的消息。
坎蒂斯，需要我们帮忙吗？
坎蒂斯没问题的，相信他。再说他常年守护阿如村，是最有资格对犯人发问的人。
在我问出结果之前，各位先到处走走，打发一下时间吧。
旅行者，我们明天早晨在这里集合。
Sounds good.
至于这几个混蛋嘛，但愿他们能活到明天。
Streamer, if I stop showing up to stream, it's because I caved into the urge to smack a miner at work. What are these miners doing at work, Tilo? So you know, Tilo, if that would happen, we are proud of you.
坎蒂斯处理这些人很有一手，等他好消息就行。
Okay. Why did my message just get deleted? I'm assuming they were alluding to hints to future events.Because I told my mods if there are any potential hints for future things or anything spoiler-esque to delete. That cat is gone. They weren't future? Well, I don't know. Because they don't know what's gonna go on either, so anything that seems sus...I told them, told my mods to go ahead. They have a clear from me. Javelin deletes my messages sometimes just because he wants to. It's true. You intern at a sports facility as a trainer, and the kids never listen and think they know best. Why are. Aren't they supposed to listen to the full-time people? The fuck? How's that work? Nothing personnel, kid. No, don't list the color. We're gonna look around the desert for a little bit. What is this?
Oh, it's a
crab! Wait, oh my god, I thought it was a bush. Crazy. That's not a tree. Okay, I'm just gonna look around here. Oh, it was a scorpion. Wow. Send them to boarding school just like Kana does. They will straighten up soon enough. What are you talking about? It was Javelin's boarding school. If you're talking about my Pokemon Violet training.
Yeah, hey.
They turned out fine. I don't know what the big deal is. Who's this guy? Why won't they grow? Oh, he's trying to plant flowers. Okay, well, he doesn't want help, so... I see. Streamer sends bad children to boarding school. How does Javelin discipline Pokemon? I don't know. Ask him. That. Person. It's a person with a bird! What the heck? Hello? It's an evil bird! It's an evil bird that died. I mean, no, that's definitely a natural wall. How the fuck are you gonna, like, manually generate this? Wait until the next morning. We'll just go up here in the meantime. I will just explore. We'll let the natural passage of time take its course. Good luck at the gym, Marmari. Mountain date wood. This is not cuttable. Okay. Goku gets swole. I'm pretty sure Mari is pretty swole. He like goes to the gym near every day. Hello. Oh, just food. Swollen app sounds like a problem. Maybe. Oh, I was already here. Okay. Let's continue upwards. I'll try to get this thing. Maybe. Is there no music in the desert or something? Why is it so quiet? The heck? Why are these mushrooms out here? Oh, that's a lot. Yay. These things, swole is good for a gym bro. Desert music is a bop during battle. True! I just wish there was more ambient music. Why is there? Ooh. Oh, I can do that instead of having to use Venti. Alright, cool. I'm gonna see if I can. I'm not sure if I'm just not hearing it or something. Bump it up one. Another scorpion. Want to hear a weird hypothetical question? Sure, why not? Will I be disappointed? A thingy. What does this do? What am I supposed to smack? Once really say swole per se, mostly work for tone and endurance. That sounds pretty swole to me. That's smaller than me. Oh my god. Game! Get down! Okay. I'm still sus at that dendro thing. Why? Why is it there? Is it up here? Something? No. This feels like something should be up here. Ooh. Hello. Oh man. Maybe it has to do with something post the world quest story? Maybe I'll mark it for later. Does this have anything to do? Why? What is this? Oh, that's my footprint. Okay, I'll just mark it and then we'll come back later, I guess. Wait, where'd it go? Would you get mad if one day you woke up and you lost your nipples and that your dad died? In your room you left a letter, you discovered that you were born without a nipple and he's been sucking on your chest every day really hard while you're asleep so that you can live a normal life? What the fuck? What? That was stupid. My question was gonna be, why did you think of this? Can't believe you made her read that. Me too! I can't believe I read that. Why'd you bait me? It turns out that I was I did have a reason for disappointment. SMH, Kalo. What happened? Don't worry about it. It's better that you don't know. For your own sanity. Trust me. Because it was funny? That was disturbing. What the fuck? It was not funny, Kalo. That was weird. look at the mushroom sitting on the ruin guard. Is it alive? It is in fact dead. I want to interact with it though. Talk to it? I can't. Man, time to contemplate why I shouldn't let my intrusive thoughts win. How the fuck was that prompt intrusive? The way Noel looks at it, it's a failed attempt at shock humor. Wrong audience for that. True. I hate things that are done for shock value only. Ooh, look, two evil birds. Oh my god, evil mushrooms. Ooh! Okay, Sealy over there. Pain Pekko. You think you're in pain, Pekko? Think about what I'm feeling. I can't believe you, Kalo. Unscrupulous stealing. Why are there ruin guards out here? Let's lead this thing back and then we'll go back here. I like the way they did the sun. Wait. What? Where'd they come from? Oh wait, this is a part of the Fatuian arrow. Get out of here. God. Yeah, fuck. Wow. Okay. Steely. Ooh, a poop beetle. Boink. Wait, its poop is still here. Well, never mind. I think it'd be cool to see a dung beetle IRL just rolling a ball of poop. Can I go this way? Yes. Game one. Nothing here? Money? Oh! Oh wait. Is this where I came in earlier? This is a circle? Out of curiosity, though, this question is probably extremely common. Who's your current favorite unit? I like Ayaka. My preferences have been pretty stagnant since I haven't played that much. And I've only recently got back into Genshin. My top units were Ayaka and Kutsing. Wow, that's so pretty. The Virgil characters? What does that mean? Oh! That's a thing I didn't get to. Okay, it looks like that the round I did was a circle, so that's fine. This is so pretty! I love how they did the sunset in this area. Evil birds? They fight like Virgil from Devil May Cry. Oh. touch that franchise. Ooh. Ooh. Crystal fly. Gimme. Gimme. Cool. Something, something, judgment cutter, charge attack, IRC. Swords go burr. But I like their aesthetic and their demeanors. They like their personality and stuff. I thoroughly enjoy. Open the chest in 80 seconds. Oh god. You're making me climb this. Hello. Was I already here? I think I was. Yes, I was. Okay. Okay, that ruin guard was there. Summon swords too. Or if you can even call Ayaka's thing a sword summoner thing. Over here. A person. Oh, he's just playing music. I'm sorry. I just want the chest. Oh god. All right, more people. Well, you're on top of the thing now. I'm also very good about not pulling things as they come out. I broke the addiction, guys. Wait, there's nothing in the tumbleweed. How rude. Here, thank you for the follow. Hope you enjoy your stay here. Sorry, I had to like parse that in my brain like 3 times. Ooh, okay, chest. Apparently, there's a Dea build that can AFK and beat bosses. What the fuck? That's crazy. I still have to try her out, actually. Wait, why did it suddenly get so bright? Kana.exe stop working. You're crazy. Got him. Wow. Thanks, Timochi. Okay, so there's like torches elsewhere. That way. Oh. Crazy cool. Wow, thanks, Timochi. You guys are planning to pull for Dea? I thought she was bad. She's bad? I don't know anything. I've been like tuning out any sort of Genshin news for a very long time now. She is bad? What? Okay, well I guess I had no intentions to really pull anyone. Oh yeah, she's bad, alright. Damari! Go focus on your abs! She do be a bad- Oh my god, it's a cute thing! Yes, man. The only thing I know about Dea is that she's a meme and that she'll be on standard. Oh. Oh, the AFK build is a meme built that takes 30 minutes to kill a boss. This is a trap.
可以拿去换。
Why would you do that to me, Jet? It is a trap. I was right. Wait, but why did the chest unlock? That didn't seem like it was supposed to happen.
神力流，双翼，起舞吧。
Oh, now they're dead. Oh, wait, you're not dead.
羽线难化。
Okay, now you're dead. Die. That's 30 minutes you could use to do something else. True, well, yeah. Yeah, he's not wrong. You exploded? How do you explode in your Pokemon raids? Okay. There's probably some sort of sequence here. Oh god, wait. Let me use Amber instead. Takes 1 minute to wait, I need a hair tie too. Takes 1 minute to beat a boss, but what if you needed that 1 minute? 1 minute to go pee? Okay. Because Voltorb used self-destruct? Oh, I didn't know Voltorb was a creeper now. I totally forgot what I was doing. Okay. They don't have another fire archer, right? It's only Amber. Oh, wait. There's Yoimiya. It's okay. It's okay. Alright, one. I missed that one. What the fuck? Why didn't it work? Okay, one. Two. Three. Did it work? No? Wait, why? One, wait, what's the indicator? The Burb Man fixed the router network issue. Who's the Burb Man? You have to be higher. Okay. Oh, we did it. Nice. Awesome. Oh, wait. Maybe Kolo said BRB. Well, we'll never know. What constellation is your Amber? Good question. Wait. What the? How am I missing these? Okay, Amber. Two. Wow. Don't ask me how, I don't know. I also don't remember if I like bought anything of like the monthly stuff. Ooh, evil burbs. That thing in the sand, where is that? Oh no, that's its tail.
Camp?
Batty camp. Hello. Ow. Oh. Come on. Please don't fall off the cliff. I don't want to have to chase after you. You know what? Let's do this. Well, at least he didn't fall off the cliff. Enigmatic page. Where did he come? Ooh! He's a animal boat guy. Why, though?
羽线难画.
Oh, wait, that's a girl. Oh no, she's hot. And tanky for some reason. What the heck? Uba. No, look at her high ponytail. That's what you should be looking at. Oh, why is there a bird? She should be a character. She should. Why don't they give us very long high ponytails? Rude. Unless she... oh, trial. Is it 6 a.m.? No. Okay. Oh god. Wait, I missed? I missed again? Where's the last one? Oh. Yeah. Hey.
要不要感谢风神的眷顾呀?
Scorpions. Okay, settle down.
In Tracy,
are those people always there?
I
feel like no. Who are you people? I'll leave them alone. Okay, you know what? Never mind. Goodbye. Go prepare for a sneak. Okay. Have a good pre-veg time. Maybe see you again in like 10 minutes. For 15 minutes. Huh? Ooh. Wait, I never saw that. Damn, that's sick. Alright, it's time to talk to Dea. Was there another chest I was missing out here, though? Nothing I can tell for now. Oh, wait, right there. Right. Oh, what are you? Any? Wait, why? Wait, do I need the thingy? This thingy. No. Okay, let's try... Dendro? Oh, here you go. Wait, no, come back. Okay, wait. I need Yaimiko. You fell asleep lurking. Maybe you should go to sleep, Neil. I know you don't sleep a lot. Just a thought. Oh no, it's dead. Okay, wait, I need to... What is Yao Yao? A sword user? Okay, hang on. I need dendro and fire and electric. Okay. Go. As soon as this puzzle is done, then we'll go back to the main quest. What do you mean after March 11th? What's March 11th? You're heading the wrong
way.
Midterm? Did you fall asleep studying then? Maybe you should rest. You need rest to retain information. Make sure you sleep. That's important for information retention. Just like I told Fairy a while ago. Why is it looping around so much? Good, fam? Looping around. Am I missing one? I mean, I know I'm missing one of these, but I don't know where the last torch would be. Oh, try this. Okay. What if I did that? Awesome. Okay, now let's try to make our way back to the village. You'll try. I better not see you up at like 4 a.m. or getting 2 a.m. pizza again like last time. SMH. Was I here? I think I was here. Oh, yeah, I was here. And there was a camp and there was an enigmatic page over here or something. Yep. Don't worry, it won't happen today. We ran out of cheese. Okay. Sure. That's a hole. This is going back into the village, right? I think. I hope it is. Okay, you put. Hey, Glacia. You put you back out of rotation. And you go back in. Okay. Aw, they're all in a lot. Oh, I don't have my ulti. Come on. Stop it. Get in here. Get in here. Oh, I'm out of stamina. Well, that's okay. Acquired. The thing. Alright. This. Cool. None. What is. Oh, he's digging a rock. Okay. This is the last thing I'll grab. Oh, there's stuff down there too. Okay, but this is the last thing I'll grab for now. I need your mask, actually. Oh man, there's a- okay, I'm gonna grab this too. Here now, there's so much- Fuck! I'm okay, I didn't mean to do that. I wanted to grab the individual things. This is fine, I guess. No, evil bird, don't touch me. Okay, Okay. Well, I'll most definitely come back out here, so that's fine. Let's go back to the quest.
Wow.
Did we learn anything from the criminals?
我知道，用黎月话来说，应该叫很有武德。哼，确实可以这么说。我觉得，人只有怀着强烈的信念，才能做到他那样专注又尽责。不像我们佣兵，日子过得可混了。我倒觉得你也很好啊。是吗？那就谢谢你了。
萨诺也在呀，来得真早呢。嗯，昨天也来过，帮了些小忙。小忙会是什么呢？分享一些拷问的手法。也就是说，你教了坎蒂斯怎么拷问别人。<笑>没错。Torture。各位，请进。走吧，进屋看看。
It was the last thing, big thing we did in Genshin. Entered the desert. Is that what you mean? Yesterday? Or the last major cutscene.
Candice, we... You look so angry. Oh? I
didn't manage to hide it. You
know?
杀意这种东西，就算遮住眼睛，也会从嘴角流露出来。看来还是我涵养不够。不过，我生气也很正常。在场各位，应该都明白吧？明白，明白。请不要再打我们了，我会死的。看来赛诺教的很好。
Now she's just as terrifying as he is.
你们自己怕死，却能将别人置于险境，真可笑。你们口中的风雪者，在阿如村被称作守村人，他们是阿如村的一部分，甚至有人将他们视作家人。而你们，却将这些重要的村民当作道具一般利用。你们说，我该怎么对待你们？
放过我吧，放过我吧。I like how there's so many
girl bosses in Genshin.
同为沙漠子民，我比你们更懂得一个道理，那就是赤王即便复活，也只会带来战争。没有人喜欢战争。我们居住在此的人，并不真的在乎谁是神明，谁主宰一切。即使艰辛、疲惫，我们也想维持现在的生活。
战争的到来会让人们失去所有，那将是你们承担不起的责任。知道了，对不起，对不起。我会说出我知道的事作为补偿，请你放过我们吧。说吧。就算你不相信我也得说，我们并不是自发想到要做这些事，确实有人在酒馆里散播了传言，通知我们赤王将会复活。 那个神秘人说，风雪者是让赤王复活最好的祭品，只要有他们的姓名，我们的愿望就能实现。
Oh my god, human sacrifice！
我不想再听到错误的说法。是是，那个神秘人让我们把赤王即将复活的事散播出去，还吩咐我们帮忙。作为谢礼，他说他会帮忙促成赤王的复活。
Whoever's doing this is trying to catch。 Capture Nahida.
我不清楚。一次。哎，什么意思？
消磨别人耐心的次数超过三。
I like him.
我会杀了你。
啊，等等，我没有说谎，我们真的不知道，是他。
两次。
是他让我们每天晚上用熏香把那些家伙引出门，出了村子，只要到一个路口交接就行，神秘人会来带他们走。是真的，都是真的，我说的全是实话，你一定要相信我。
Ask who？
不信，不信你问他们两个。
的确是真话。旅行者，继续问。
Do you have any idea who the mysterious person might be?
你们千万要相信我，如果我认识他，刚才就已经把名字说出来了，绝不会冒着挨打的风险替他保密啊。那个人总是穿着斗篷，脸也遮得严严实实，他说自己是赤王的使者。
各位，我有一个猜想。
安普叔，你的意思是
He's even better in the current event? Oh man.Did he beat him up anyway?
好利落。
说吧。
我想，那个神秘人有可能来自教令院。
Like how he just casually beats them up.
以前，教令院的人曾试图带走居住在这里的守村人，被我以守村人是村子的一部分为由拒绝了。现在想想，跟那个神秘人的目的似乎一样了。
这么说，很可能是教令院的人故意散播假消息，骗激进派主动将守村人送到他们手里。哼，当初自作主张把人送过来，现在又想方设法讨回去，怎么可能让他们为所欲为？
又是教令院。
In Sumer City, Sataria also mentioned.King Deshrat's resurrection is just the academia's misinformation campaign.
果然如此。不过，他们带走那些守村人，究竟是为了什么？
教令院向来把人视为道具，这种变化，多半是因为有人从他们身上发现了新的用途。不论如何，当务之急是找回那些守村人。
是啊。伊萨克还在等他爷爷的消息，
我们得出门了，离开村子，到处找找线索。
嗯，收拾一下，准备出发吧。
没问题，坎蒂斯，你留下来处理这些激进派，村外的事交给我们。
好的，
那一会儿我们就在这里集合吧。
教令院究竟在谋划什么
？Tibo Chi, what are you doing?
但愿大家都平安无事。
Dench，
瞧你一脸担心的样子，是在想那些守村人吧？
是啊，如果可以，我想自己去找他们。
Oh, Candace is so nice.
对我而言。这些人都是重要的同伴，是我们村子的一员。
你对这里的归属感可真强，我就不行了，佣兵走到哪里都像野狗一样。
迪西亚，别这么说。
谢了，等我想加入自然会来找你的。
啊，不是 friendship。OK。Cutscene? Oh, Nothelheim.
等会儿我们先去吃一顿，然后喂。
Hello.
你从哪儿冒出来的
？He was here. He was dropping this whole time, probably.
如你所见，只是坐在这里复盘推理而已。
好久没出现，突然在这里动脑子，太奇怪了吧？你之前都去哪里了
？Doing stuff.
喂，干嘛不说话呀？
你发问前似乎从不思考，我在给你时间弥补。
你，啊，气死我了！ Oh, no. 我要给他起一个难听的外号。
Go ahead, I won't stop you.
算了，想不出来。 这家伙没有什么明显的特征，好难归纳。
你们从始至终都没听说我离开，那我自然是在村里调查了。言归正传，你们打算离开阿如村，继续追寻真相，是吗？
对，待在这里也不会有更多消息，还不如出去看看。
哼，
干嘛又不说话了呀？
Maybe he's just giving us time to think.
不，只是惊讶你们还有一位同行者。
阿尔海森，你从进入阿如村至今什么忙都没帮上，却敢质疑我们的行动。
That's true.
对啊，这就是所谓的说风凉话嘛。
你们忙着调查的时候，我也完成了我的工作。
真的吗？我不信。
坦白说，我们并不能算团体，我的行动自然没有义务向各位汇报。而分头行动的好处正在于，我找到了你们错过的重要线索。
Like
也是在村子里的线索吗？
是的。
什么内容？
稍后我会带你们见一个人，不过首先你们需要意识到对方的立场。
立场？
Ooh. It's a she.
你认为阿如村的人对我们正在做的事抱有何种态度？
Sus.
换句话说，你认为你所打听到的消息都是真实的吗？
No.The person who called. Wait, the person who called the person.
隐瞒未必是骗。
The village keepers.
这些人也有自己的立场。
Mad people or something.
正如坎蒂斯所说，住在阿如村的人或许并不在乎须弥由谁掌控。赤王也好，草神也好，对他们而言都已经不重要了。每个人都活在自己的灾难里，所以他们不会将所有信息和盘托出。而这正是你们认为村子里没有线索的原因。
You're saying you found some. We can find some info from someone we've already spoken to.
很高兴你注意到了。那些与你对话过的人里，存在着一位隐瞒了信息的知情人。事实上，他全程都注意着你们这些外来者的一举一动。因为，对想要安分生活下去的人而言，任何外因都可能是变数。
哇哦，好有魄力的眼神，你
yeah, yeah,
你看起来就是很会打架的类型的。
不要跑题。
不难看出，他很畏惧赛诺的身份和武力。
对，你说手
，Yeah, them.
风雪者啊。
That line threw me off.
故意改口，是因为他很清楚村里有赤王的忠实拥护者，表现得太亲近守村人。容易成为过激派的目标。
上一次见到他们是三五天前了吧，因为我睡得很早，基本上看不到夜里的情况。
还记得吗？他特意强调过自己看不到夜里的情况。
不过我倒是挺喜欢这些家伙的，你看，虽然他们疯疯癫癫的，却帮过我的忙，要是没有他们，我的屋子早就塌了。
我找村长核实过了，他口中这一次守村人保护阿如村发生在深夜，也就是说那位女士当时并没有睡着。
可是她为什么要撒谎呢？
Protect herself.
跟外人扯上关系意味着某种被针对的可能性，至于她为什么这么在意这些，不如直接去和本人聊吧。
等等，我就不去了，按你的说法对方很畏惧我，那么交给你了。
Yeah.
包在我们身上。
Damn, Alfheim talks fucking fast. Good. I love fast talkers.
行随神志。
Wait, oh, this is their house. Knock on door.
夏妮小姐，如先前所说，我带了一位帮手来。
艾尔海森先生，你的立场我已经明白了，但你带来的朋友真的也能像你一样吗？
What's our stance?
什么意思？我们需要表达什么立场吗？
你可以直接沟通，你会得到想要的回答。来吧，获取他的信任。
这是说获得就能获得的事吗？
我能叫你旅行者吗？
Your thing. My name is Shani.
旅行者，你好，我想问你一个问题。你认为赤王复活真的能为须弥带来转机吗？
No.
为什么呢？
Because it only results in conflict.
你的说法与坎蒂斯小姐非常接近。我知道你们是朋友，这也是为什么我虽然有所保留，却还是愿意和你对话。放在以前，我连这些都不敢问。旅行者，你认为我们在须弥的生活会变好吗？
I don't know. I can't promise anything, but I'll do the best I can.
对呀，虽然我们是从别的国家一路走来的，你不相信我们也很正常。我们根本不能算是哪个国家的居民吧。
Nan Kinshin, thanks for the follow. Hope you enjoy your stay here.
可就算是这样，我们也见过了许多地方的人，为许多我们想要坚持的事战斗过。
Timochi, go to bed. Oh my god.
须弥也有我们的朋友啊，还有我们要做的事，要找的人。我想，这就是我和这家伙停留在此的原因。
我想要相信你们说的话。非常抱歉像审问一样跟你们谈话，说真的，我都没想到你们之前会来找我打听消息，吓了一大跳呢。
艾尔海森说你有你的难处，我们理解的啦，不用道歉。
不瞒你们说，我其实是沙漠子民与非沙漠子民的混血儿，在须弥或许是最不受欢迎的人了吧。有人信仰草神，有人信仰赤王，而我不属于他们中任何一方，所以对两边的人来说，我都非常多余。
这么一说，那些激进派也提过，他们最讨厌叛徒，说不定混血儿也算是叛徒。
Probably.
是啊，血统和信仰在一些时候是非常狭隘的，无论我说什么，表现出怎样的态度，都会被认为有别的用意。慢慢的，我变得什么都不说，装作听不见看不到，只要能平静地生活下去就好。然后不幸的事就发生了，帮助过我的守村人离奇失踪，我却不敢把这件事告诉别人，直到今天。
你可以告诉他们，相信他也会为你保守秘密。
好的，那么我会将告诉艾尔海森先生的事也告诉你们。其实我的听力比常人要更好一些，所以偶尔会在夜里听到诡异的哭声。
啊，有幽灵？
或许吧，我不知道，但那确实是隐隐约约的哭声，从很远很远的地方飘来，带着强烈的情感。以前哭声更明显，频率也更高，但自从你们进村，声音小了很多，次数也减少了。我得集中精力才能隐约听见。
关于这一点，我找村里的职业人确认过了，他们中有一位耳朵特别灵验，也曾听到过类似的声音，但这里是沙漠，比起幽灵，他更愿意相信那是野兽的嚎叫。
Could you make out where the sounds were coming from?
这附近没什么值得一提的地方，除了村子不远处有一座医院，
那里似乎是治疗魔灵病的，不过已经废弃好些年了。
We need to check out the hospital.
好，现在就出发。
Abandoned hospital in the desert. I'm sure that great turned out great. Barry talks slow. Stumble too much. I'm also from a like.People around me all talk fast. It's something you can get adapted to. Maybe they are bonking themselves to sleep. I hope so. Go knock yourself out, Timochi. I'll check if someone put a please bonk me message on your back. Oh, that's for Jen. Yeah. I'm surprised they don't have the emote slots for people that gift a certain amount of subs.Maybe they will eventually. Ooh! Another one? Another viewpoint. Wow, it's all spooky out here. Lifeless Dar al-Shifa. Lifeless? Wait, there's life right here. What are you talking about? Emochi, go bonk yourself to sleep. Where did you come from? Get out of here. Eleazar. That's what Kali has. Oh no, Temochi blew up. Whatever shall we do?
Is this here? Everything is destroyed. How old is it? Everywhere is
sand. Get all that meat.
A hospital of one person. Just enough to hide missing
people. Oh, I see. That's why these guys are here. Okay. Why is this guy stuck? How about this? Goodbye. Where's the other one? Y'all here. Weird. Get off your thing. Okay. Oh no. Oh, get fucked. Poor guy was just hiding them from its blizzard in the face. It's fine. What were you even expecting? You don't even fight, Paimon. Oh! Well, that's nice of him. I'll have to do that later. Secret door. Wow.
Okay.
Oh, is this where we get to bond?
I'm on stupid. Oh no.
那家伙可真有闲心啊，在这种地方看那么复杂的书。
You know, it wouldn't kill you to read a book once in a while either. Maybe it's time to spread your wings and become learned.
喂，我可是你的提瓦特导游，很有文化。
No.
是这些虚名人看的书太复杂了啦，不能怪我。
Okay, okay, Paimon's the best.
睡着了。
啊？
啊，什么声音？
I didn't hear anything.
来了。从那个方向传来的。
声音的源头是这里吗？但没看到有什么东西啊。
Is that a trap? It's a trap door!
在下面。
哎，可是这里下不去啊。
看来里面有蹊跷。
Ooh, a dungeon.
果然有隐藏的楼房结构。
看起来就像是医院下面还藏着一个医院一样。啊，似乎还有别的机关没被解开，我们继续探索吧。
Investigate the elemental monuments around the hospital. Okay. So eerie. Is that around the hospital?Oh, those. Okay. What's this? It's caved in. Looks like I can break it with Zhongli. Okay. Oh, Varen, thanks for the hydration check. Okay. Zhongli, I'm gonna swap Kali out here.
就由我来保护。
I love puzzles.That's one. I guess they will stay like that? Ooh. Okay, problem. How do we get back out if I jump in that hole? Okay, they sit. Okay, that's another one. Oh, there's...To unlock, investigate the elemental monuments around. Oh, that's why.
Okay.
I like how they made the earth mushrooms like shiitake mushrooms. If they cast very clever.
泥坚不摧，天理长驱。
起舞吧！
Okay, is it unlocked? Cool. Yeah. Two. And then three is up there. Oops.
我们走吧，帮帮忙。
Reinforcements? No reinforcements. Go to the lower level of the hospital. Not here, is it? Oh! I guess it is.Well, this counts. And that's the door. Okay, we just entered all the way, which is fine. Oh, eerie out here. This looks like a treasure hoarder camp. Oh, this would have been the ladder to get out, I think, if it were hung up properly.Okay. Well, wait, this isn't even the hospital anymore. I think. Alright, goodbye. Yes. Why is this taking so long? Oh my god, die. Well, actually, it's because I usually ult it. Okay. There's one more. Okay. Okay, so I think this is the way I came in. Yeah. Okay, let me grab this scarab. I don't know what they're for, so I will probably need it. There's a rock down and a rock up. I'm here for a second. Okay, scorpions. Oh, there's more. Why are there so many scorpions in here? Wait, this thing's dead. Oh my god, they just left their comrade's dead body outside. That's messed up. Oh my god, so many dead bodies. Poor Hillet, Charles. Damn. Okay, so that's taken care of. This is just a dead end. Okay, let's go the other way. Oh wait, maybe this leads into the Dendro cube. Are they mining rocks? Why? Oh, so many. Okay. I totally thought the hole connected into the hospital, but it didn't. So we have to make our way back at whenever I clear this hole. And that looks like another way out. Alright. Shit. Okay. Two paths. Oh man. Okay, let's go down here first. Are there more scorpions around? Oh, cannot be before they're in combat. Alright. Unknown person's etchings. God punished me. I should have died, but now I'm hiding in this hole. Wait. Waiting in the pit that was dug and will come just as. Okay, wait. Let me. I don't know why it auto progressed. God punished me. I should have died, but now I'm hiding in this hole, living like a lizard. That evil doctor has forgotten me, and so has God. Wait in the pit that was dug, and the end will come, just as he will eventually return with his seven glorious apostles. Now when the time comes, there will be no more suffering. Hakim and Avin will return to their beloved Aru village, and little Arabaz will have all the seats he wants. And I, Dune's Sumter Beast's home, will Mom and Dad be there waiting for me when the end comes? They're still healthy, so they should be in the fields. They shouldn't. I don't want to die. Are you still listening, King of all the Children of the Sand? We have been punished with Eleazar because we were lazy and wasted the precious fields God gave us. I accept this. I was just not the lower level of the hospital, though. What's this? Here you go.
此乃天道，固若金汤。
密
遗珠弃壁，极光片球。
Oh, this was a dead end. Excellent. All right, you chose correctly. I'm afraid like the main quest is gonna take me back here. I have to go through all this again. But I know if I don't explore now, I'm gonna forget. Another hole.
安如磐石。
失礼了，阴吹雪。
Is this overkill? That's probably overkill. 哎。呀呀哈。Oh, that's a lot of meat. Oh. God forgives all. Oh. One there. A pickaxe.Severely eroded hoe. A farming tool appearing in a wasteland like this is quite the surprise. Other than serious erosion, the handle of the hoe is covered in mud. Seems unusable. One flew over the stick man's rest? What? Okay, I know that's a direct reference to one flew over the cuckoo's nest. There was one survivor who got away. Oh! Okay.So we can consider that whole, this whole area as like a psych ward-ish. Okay, I'm gonna just mark this.